फिल्म बाजी बाजी फिल्म बाजी।
राखी सावंत इज वन डीवा हु इज नोन फॉर नेवर शटिंग अप एंड शी नेवर लीव एनी चांस ऑफ गिविंग अ कंट्रोवर्शियल कमेंट एंड टॉन्टिंग अदर स्टार्स जस्ट टू बीन हेडलाइन एंड सनी लियोनी हैज बीन ऑन हर टारगेट फॉर अ व्हाइल नाउ। राखी मॉक्ड एंड टॉन्टेड सनी एंड इवन सेड दैट शी शुड रन अवे फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड एंड शुड गेट आउट ऑफ इंडिया।
Talking about taunting, we think you will agree with us when we say that Alia Bhatt has been a poor girl in this matter. The famous episode of Karan Johar's TV show, Alia has been taunted by everyone for her IQ, be it her rivals, co-stars, family, friends, media, and even her fans taunt her on social media.
Aamir Khan is one star who is never afraid to taunt others, and he just doesn't stop if he gets a chance to taunt Shah Rukh Khan. And he taunted the king again recently in a commercial of his, where he says Shah Rukh pickups lines are a failure on girls.
The reigning queen of Bollywood, Murky, Deepika Padukone, made an appearance at Karan Johar's chat show and stumped even host Karan Johar with her very smart answers. When asked what she would wish for Kareena to do if she had not been in show business, Deepika, without batting an eyelid, taunted Charity. A confused Karan stared at Deepika, trying to make sense of why she said Kareena should open a charity, as there were no possible connection. And then it dawned later on Karan and Priyanka that Deepika was referring to Bebo's uncanny and generous habit of refusing roles that finally ended up making other actress who accepted it.
Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan might have become friends now, but things were not the same between the two always. The war of the two Khans became B-Town's biggest rivalry. In those times, Salman never shied away to take a dig at King Khan, the Shah Rukh signature pose he is doing nowadays to promote Dilwale. He used to do that back then as well to mock and taunt Shah Rukh by saying, "Aakhir isme aisa kya khas hai, koi bhi kar sakta hai."